Aloha. I'm Andy. In this video I will show the 2.23 BIOS version settings for the HP Compaq 8200 Elite PC. The 2.23 BIOS version fixes these issues. Fixed issue with no HP logo after password prompt. Fixed issue with F10 replicated setup not restoring disabled setting for EFI boot devices. Fixed issue with PCI Reborn NIC hanging the system when placed in the boot order. Updated USB code to improve reliability of non-optimal USB devices. Provided support for Wake-On-LAN booting into GPT-partitioned drives. Fixed format issues with F10 set time and date. Fixed browse mode so that system configuration such as IRQs, port settings, etc. cannot be accessed via browse mode. Fixed password challenge box to accept up to 98 characters. Fixed issue with front USB ports not being able to be configured via BCU. Fixed issue with post messages option not being set via repsetup and F10 replicated setup. Fixed issue with force PXE boot and enabling bypass AMT password option when using System Center Configuration Manager. Copyright updated. Optimize memory settings to improve the reliability of the memory system. If you are interested about the BIOS settings for this PC, then please continue to watch this video. From this slideshow you can make a picture what settings you could change for better performance. The most important settings are, BIOS update utility, boot configuration, boot option priority, SATA configuration, hardware testing tools, graphics configuration, and so on. Sit back, relax and enjoy the video. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.